a spoon.
Need a spoon.
Spoon.
Mix something up.
It looks like pudding. See? Looks like pudding. Hmm? Texture, pudding. Mmm. Creamy. Mmm. Nice.
Mmm. Not powerful.
Mmm. That's pretty good stuff. Well, I had my dinner. Thank you. Well, stand by now. Chef Lauren Van Bethany.
Here's one thing that we didn't do. We didn't put the dates in it.
Oh, do you blend the dates?
Yeah, we didn't put the dates in it. But it's still pretty good that
way. He got so excited he forgot to put the dates in it.
It's still pretty good this way, isn't it?
Pretty good without dates.
It is pretty good without the dates, even. Alright.
Very good without the dates. I would have eaten.
Yeah, I would have eaten it that way too. You gonna put that back in there? I would totally eat it that way also. I knew there was something wrong here because the volume cannot see. Okay. It doesn't taste much different. It just doesn't have that.
Mm.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good the way it is.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. One more blend.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Good.
Oh, that's right, the oven's on. That's a lot of
lovely, lovely, lovely.